guys, and welcome back to...
You must think I'm sort of
Bioshock Infinite.
Freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want from us. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak much of them. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
These people are like this because of Fink? Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
All right, let's do this. Looks like I started off a little bit back before I ended last time, but that's all right.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Graveyard.
Back it up, Scal.
Let's go to the bar.
You hear that?
What the hell?
No one will miss you.
Lock him in.
Why am I getting shot at?
Reloading. I'll cut you in half.
Why are they shooting at me? Call that the electric combo.
What is it?
Ooh, a Voxaphone.
I knew how to play. Am I just spell some of the gloom?
And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Let's play the guitar.
Circle be unbroken by and by, by and by is a better home awaiting in the sky, in the sky.
Get out of here. Head rat, awesome.
Dangerous times, dangerous measures. Protect your women and your treasures.
Yeah, let's go. Is that all you do? Can I get a drink? All right, let's get out of here. Whoa, what happened to this guy? Let's go to the police. Yes, please, is this one.
Hit it harder! Hit it harder!
Barely make it a goddamn.
Do it now.
You bet.
Dude!
Out of my way!
We live or die.
Everything I got is done in all. Everything I got is done in all.
I don't understand. Some people are treated like men. Others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like a wounded knee.
Yeah.
Tunnel vision. Aiming increases damage by 20. Ooh. Give me that.
Point that somewhere else.
Calm down, Elizabeth. I wasn't pointing it at you.
Tell that the gunsmith was
making weapons for the Vox. We squashed that gunsmith like a bug and took his tools for
Booker,
our
there's
own.
The impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
The Vox and weapons go together like fire and gunpowder. One spark, and we'll have a blaze we cannot control.
All right, let's go. You all right? Thanks. All right, let's get out of here.
Here we go.
What?
No, 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 Father!
Got it. Where am I getting hit from?
I don't have anything.
Where is it?
Thanks. Jesus. Crazy. All right, let's get in here.
Got a lock here.
That won't take but a minute. There you go.
Keep your head on a swivel, Elizabeth. What's this thing? Fitzroy spotted.
Come here.
Yes, sir.
That's one less. That's another. Can I shoot through the glass? Nope. Okay, I gotta be smarter. This gun fires like too slow. Oh, where the hell? Oh, this is how they interrogate people up here. Crazy.
There they are, the tools.
I think that's his stuff.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship.
Okay.
Can you help me out with this lock?
Let me see.
You got it, Elizabeth. Let's do this.
All yours. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Dang.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear to another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back at the shop. Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Hey, hang on. There's a bunch of weapons in here. Full. All right, let's go. Elizabeth, do the honors.
Well, that did something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Sure. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, it sounds like a lot of, it sounds like better lives knocking on the door right now.
You ever see a forest at the beginning of a fire? Before the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. Going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Uh-oh.
They argued something fierce at night, Lady Comstock and the Prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Like it never was. How is it gone?
Alright, let's get out of here.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Why is there a mine? Alright, let's do this thing. here we go.
Heroes.
Booker, your nose. You're bleeding.
Hard to think. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
Good guy.
Comstock and Fitzroy. That's how you spell their name.
A tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Yeah, not quite. I'm all about shot, Jackie, right now. Ooh, we got some can ammo. Let's go.
I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
How does that work? Let's go. Let's go to Lynn's. Elizabeth, come on. Oh, man.
This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Damn it.
Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
If he could bend you down and strong, he'd bend you down
back up, Elizabeth.
Door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
All right, here we go. All right, maximum effort, and I'm dead. Okay.
Who's next? Bring this thing down.
Sabotage the engine.
Oh.
stop doing that.
Rejoice, or death get us loose. My aim is to...
Fuck it.
Need to sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Okay, now to get off this thing.
Looks like I went off the wrong side. Man, I don't even know how I'm getting out of here. And I died. Well, they got their martyr.
Elizabeth, let's go find Daisy in the factory.
No, let's take their heads!
Let's go. Let's do this.
Thanks.
Come on, where I can see you.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
All right, let's go. Okay there, Elizabeth.
just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Victoria and Comstock. Maylin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Great.
Ancient
hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
No, come on. Fellas,
come out where I can see ya.
Ah, fuck, knew it.
Found anything yet?
Hold up, reloading.
Okay, so now we're fighting everyone. Ooh, what is this?
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment. Fine, we'll do this one.
Found some money.
Cool, we're gonna need it.
Lock.
Got it.
What's this?
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater. traitor of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
We gotta get into it. Oh, there you go. Alright, fine.
Here,
Thanks!
Jesus.
Daisy.
Go! Daisy.
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth.
Whoa, hey, easy.
Get out of here.
Listen, I think you should talk to me. Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
That's
no,
not
no,
good.
No.
Shit.
Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of freezer, throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth!
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't. Try again.
All right.
Hold on.
Here you are.
Booker, we've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is...
Booker, hurry.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
They play the whole song, he'll
no,
come back.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
No, that is not it.
Stop
Fine.
It! You don't know
here
what
you
you're doing!
There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he?
Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
You all right? Oh, man. I'm not going out this way. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this one. I'll see you next time. Peace.